Drizzle in 2 tablespoons of olive oil in a pot. Put in chopped chorizo de Bilbao. Some chopped Vienna sausage. And saute for about 2 minutes or until fragrant. Add in 1 cup of red rice. Stir well to coat in the oil. Pour in 1 1/2 cups of water. Simmer and let the rice cook for 20 to 25 minutes. Meanwhile, pound 4 chicken breast fillets until very thin. Season with salt, pepper, and cayenne pepper. Place each breast fillet on a sheet of plastic or aluminum wrap. Stuff each fillet with the rice mixture. Roll into a tube using the plastic or aluminum wrap to keep them in place. Cook these in a pot of simmering water for 12 to 15 minutes or until fully cooked. Slice and garnish with basil pesto. Dig in and enjoy!